One, two, three. Ketron, Excellency President Sidney A. It's my great pleasure to attend today's ceremony. This is a very special ceremony. A very good outcome, a very good result after a couple of years of discussion. Finally, we reached to the agreement by sending students over to MTSU and then also to have a house for MTSU in Guangxi, which is very important for promoting our Guangxi students to go to the United States for further education and then also to promote the relation between Tennessee and Guangxi. The American University President, Eyes on China, and that is an amazing book because it's a collection of McPhee's, all those nice pictures, all those pictures. Actually, I taught my dear brother how to use a camera, but then he did a much better job than I did, which is so wonderful.
I want to just build on one of the points that Governor Chen made in his opening remarks, and that is the importance in the relationship between China and America and the importance of working together. And I want you to know that we just don't sign agreements and have it put on the shelf to catch dust. We see results in the agreement and partnership.
I thank you, Governor and Sam, for opening the door and providing the bridge for education between our two countries.
Hi.
Yes. Look forward to working with you.
Likewise.
Sending us very good students. And it'll be a two-way partnership.
Certainly.
And you're sending a lot of teachers.